I am Santosh Gadkar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, assignment problem. In the assignment problem, Hungarian method or reduced matrix method. This is the first problem I am going to solve. A departmental head has a 4 subordinates and 4 tasks to be performed. The subordinates differs in the efficiency and the tasks differ in their intrinsic difficulty. His estimate of the time that each man would be take to perform each task is given in the matrix below. This is the matrix they have given. How should the task be allotted to be subordinate so as to minimize the total man hour? It is a minimize problem. The first concept is minimize problem. Okay, this is the subordinates, this is the task they have given it. This is the man hours. Now first concept, our first step, reduce this matrix in a row wise. Reduce time matrix row in terms of row. That means write this box as it is here in a such a way that we have to select the minimum number from the row, minimum number in the row, and we have to deduct that value from the rest of the rows or rest of the box. See here how I am going to perform that one. Now A, B, C, D, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the minimum value is 8. Now this is the minimum value. Now 8 minus 8, 0. 8 minus 26, 18. 17 minus 8, 9. 11 minus 8, 3. Now second row. In the second row, we have to select the smallest one. This is the 4 is the smallest. Now deduct it. 13 minus 4, 9. 28 minus 4, 24. 4 minus 4, 0. 26 minus 4, 22. Next. In the third row, the smallest is 18. 38 minus 18, 23. 19 minus 18, 1. Here the 15 is the smallest here. 38 minus 15, 23. 19 minus 15, 4. 18 minus 15, 3. 15 minus 15, 0 here. The smallest is 10 here. 19 minus 10, 9. 26 minus 10, 16. 24 minus 10, 14. 10 minus 10, 0. Now we have to reduce to the column wise. Step 2. Reduced time matrix column. Now this one has to be reduced to the column wise. Now select the minimum value in the column. We have to select the minimum value in the column first. That minimum value has to be deducted in the rest of the column. Now minimum value is 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 9 minus 0, 9. 23 minus 0, 23. And 9. Similarly, the smallest value is 4. Smallest value is 4. Now 18 minus 4, 14. 24 minus 4, 20. 4 minus 4, 0. 16 minus 4, 12. The smallest is 0, write it as it is, 9, 0, 3, 4, because 9 minus 0 is 9, 0 minus 0, 0, 3 minus 0, 3, 14 minus 0, 14, again there is a zero term, and write this column as it is, because the smallest will be again zero here. Write A, B, C, D, 1, 2, 3 and 4. First we have reduced to the row wise, next we have reduced to the column wise. Third step, draw the minimum number of lines. Draw minimum number of lines. Draw the minimum number of lines. It may be either horizontal or vertical to cover all zeros. To cover all zeros. I will write this box again here. Write the values 0, 14, 9, 3, 9, 20, 0, 22, 23, 0, 3, 0, 9, 12, 14 and 0. Now, in the first column, there is a single 0. Now assign it. If there is a single 0, you have to assign. This box will be referred as a assigned. That means if you select row wise, draw the line, draw the complete line in column. That means you have to eliminate completely the column. It is row wise. There is a single 0. It is assigned. Now eliminate the column. Next go for second row. Second row there is a single 0 here. Assign it. If there are two zero, then you have to go for the next row. See here, this is single zero in this row. Then eliminate the column. Now, third row, there are two zeros. It is not possible. Next, you have to go for fourth row. Fourth row, there is a single zero. Assign it. If it is assigned, see here, row wise, you have to eliminate column. After completing row, you have to go for column wise. In the column case, you have to eliminate row. You have to eliminate row wise. See here, how to read? This is already assigned here. Now here, see this row, this single zero here, assigned it. Once you assigned it, column wise, you have to eliminate row. Row is eliminated. Now see the, any zero is left? No. Now count the, count m value here. M value will be here 4. The 4 indicate number of rows. Number of rows. N indicate number of column. Number of column. 4 indicate number of rows. N indicate number of column. At the beginning you have to check whether m is equal to n. You have to check it. You have to check m is equal to number of rows are 4, number of columns are 4. You have to write m is equal to n. They are balanced. Then only you have to solve the problem. If it is not balanced, then you have to introduce the dummy. Either maybe column wise or row wise, depending upon the problem. It is a balanced one. And this has to be done at the beginning. This has to be done at the beginning of the problem. Before this step, this one has to be performed. Okay, this is a simple problem. Now see here, number of assigned values are, I will consider as a capital N. See the assigned values 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 values. There are 4 assigned values here. That indicate M is also 4 or n is also 4, small n is also 4 and capital N is also 4. If this is the condition, we call as an optimal assignment. We call it as optimal assignment. This is the optimal assignment. One more condition is here. Each row or each column has to be assigned by 0. See here, each row, 0 is there, 0 is there, 0 is there, assigned value 0, assigned value 0. Then only we call it as a optimum assignment. Otherwise, one more procedure is there. I will solve in the second problem. This is we call as an optimal assignment. Assignment. Write the values A, B, C, and D. 1, 2, 3, and this is the 4. Now see here. Now what is A? Now allocation of the subordinate and the task and the time. I will write here. A, the assignment, see the assignment is here. 1 is written here. 1. Now, in this place, what is the original value? 8. Write 8 here. Next B. It is 3rd. 0 is assignment is here. Write 3rd here. 3rd. What is the value at this position? Original value is 4. Write 4 here. C. The assigned value is at this second column. The assigned value is there. Write 2 here. In the place of this 0, you have to write 19. D. The fourth position. Fourth. The original value is 10. If you calculate, the total will be 41 man hours. In this way, you have to solve the problem of the minimize by using Hungarian method or reduce matrix method. At the beginning only you have to check where M is equal to N. If it is not there, then you have to introduce dummy here. In this one, you have to reduce in terms of row, we have to reduce in terms of column. Then we have to draw the minimum number of line and we have to assign it. The condition for the assignment, M should be 4, N should be 4. That means number of rows, number of columns should be equal. And the assigned value is also should be 4. If it is 5, if both are 5, this also should be 5. If both these are 6, this also should be 6. One more condition, each row contain at least one assignment. Each row should contain at least one assignment. Now see here, there is no repetition here. See here, there is no repetition. A, B, C, D. 1, 3, 2, 4. If there is a repetition is there, then the problem will be wrong here. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.